Our today topic is on the investment and their different meanings, and in overall the presentation we will discuss about the different alternatives of the investment. So what is the investment? Investment basically is a employment of the funds with the aim of achieving additional income or growth in the values. See, in the business, what happened? Every businessman want to earn more and more profit, so they use their profit in a pool in which they can earn more and more profit. So investment is basically a way to double your money, to earn more, to earn the rewards. Investment helps to meet your future uncertainty. Not a businessman, even in the daily life, the persons also invest in too many things. Then some person invest in the gold, some person invest in the property, or some invest in their new business. So the overall purpose of the investment is to earn more and more profit, and to helps that investment helps to safeguard of your future. As we can say, people basically have a fixed deposits, FDs, in which they invest to save their future, to save their children's future, for their education, for their marriage. And leading money to another, obviously if they help to be create the interest, purchasing of a gold, purchasing of an insurance plan. We purchase sometimes insurance plan as if the person don't have a government job and they really unsafe about their old retirement time, so they just take the insurance plan in which they invest, and at the time of their retirement they will start getting returns which really helps to safeguard their future. So investment is just overall to earn the more profit. So there are some definition. Investment may be defined as the commitment of funds made in the expectation of some positive rate of return, but it can be defined as a sacrifice of current money or other resources for the future benefit. When you save your current resources just because that in future, when there is a bad time and when there is an uncertainty or when there is the emergency, you can save your money and you can be used it on that time. So I think it's a really a great thing to invest your money in somewhere, because it helps the time when you don't have any job and when you need a money urgent for due to some reason. So I think investment is very good on that time. Expectation of return is an essential element of the investment. Obviously, if you are investing something, then you just expectation that you maybe get return. Return is expected to release in future, and future is uncertain. So expectation return is less than realized return minus variation, and variation is income in the risk. So overall, what they're trying to say is that if you're investing something, you really are expectation of having a return in future, but future is uncertain, so in return there is some variation, some risk of the income. But if you take a risk, then only you can earn the profits. And there are numerous avenues of investments are available today, such as in non-marketable financial assets, bonds, mutual fund schemes, real estate, equity shares, life insurance policies, financial derivatives, and precocious objects. We can say these are the numerous avenues and also alternatives for the investment. Financial meaning. What are the financial meaning of investment? Is a commitment of person's funds to drive future income or appreciation in the value of their capital. Future income stands for interest, dividend, premium, pension benefits, purchasing of share, debenture, post office savings certificate, insurance policy. What they're trying to say is they explain us the financial meaning of investment. In financial meaning of investment, we can say we invest the funds to get the future income. Future income means your interest, dividend, premium. As you know, if we are buying a share, we get the dividend, and if we buying the debentures, we get the interest. So this is all about that. That in future you just need returns. And economic meaning of investment is different. In economic meaning means net addition of incomes, capital stock which consists of goods and services that is used in production of other goods and services, formation of new product, new construction, plant and machinery, inventories. All these investment generally physical assets. So na in economy, meaning an investment, when we are using our money to buying something, and these buying, for example, we are buying goods and services. We invest the money on it, and we then sell that goods and services to the customer, and we earn profit. So this is also investment, but this investment is in economic sense. When we invest the money to maximize our profit, to get more profit. Character sketch of the investment. Investment returns are involved, but on the same side, risk is also involved. Safety is involved because your money is invested in some safe place. Liquidity means you can anytime convert into cash and tax shelter, because when you are investing something, you don't need to pay any tax for that. So you get a tax shelter investment. What is return? Return depend upon the nature of the investment and the maturity period. What they say is that it is not necessary that any investment give the same return. Return depend upon the type of investment you did and their maturity period, when they get mature. Host of other factors receive return in the form of dividend or interest, capital, or in return may be different in form. It can be in form of profit, in form of interest, in form of dividend, in form of capital. It's depend upon the type of investment you made. And what is risk? Risk is inherent in any investment. Her investment may risk hoga. Risk and return of investments are related. They both are related. More return, more risk. Less return, less risk. The higher the risk, higher in the return. And risk may be loss of capital, delay in repayment, non-payment of interest, variability in the returns. So risk may be any type. Risk continues. Risk of investment depend upon the following factor. They depend upon the maturity period, and they depend upon the lower credit worthiness. And they also depend upon the nature of the investment, as equity have a more, we can say, risk. Next is your safety. Every investment expect to get back its capital on maturity without loss and without delay. Obviously, if you are investing in some policy, as for example, you are investing in the insurance policy, at the time of their maturity period, you get back of your money without any loss. Safety is another feature which investor desire for his investment, and one of the reason of investor to invest is the safety. Safety implies a certainty of return of capital without the loss of money or the time. And what is the liquidity? Liquidity investment which is easily saleable or marketable. With the investment, when you can sell easily, then it is your liquidity. Without loss of money and without loss of the time, it's said to be the causes liquidity. And what are the objectives of investment? Basically, there are three objectives: maximization of return, minimization of the risk, and hedges against the inflation. Then there are others, that is the saving caps as a cash, don't earn anything, loses its value due to rise in prices since inflation hurts the value of money. If the investment cannot earn as much as the raise in price, the real rate of return would be negative. Investment and gambling. Gambling is quite the opposite of investment. They both are different. Typically, examples are horse races, cards, games, lotteries. Because in the gambling, this is a by chance. Maybe you get profit or maybe you get not the profit. But in investment, this is not a by chance. This is not a probability. This is a proper time period, proper maturity period, and you have to get the money back at the time of your maturity period. It consists of taking high risk, not only for high return but also for thrill and excitement. So gambling is done for the excitement, for the thrills, not for getting a high profit returns. It is unplanned and not scientific. Obviously, it's unplanned and it's not scientific. In gambling, artificial unnecessaries are created. So in gambling, unartificial risks are created. But investment is carefully planned. But on the other hand, investment is carefully planned. Allocates funds to various investment, conceived on safety, expecting moderate and continued returns for increasing the return. this is overall about the investment and gambling, and we will discuss also what is investment and their characters. Now there are model questions paper based upon this overall presentation, that what are the characters that an investor would like to have in an investment option. An investment is well grounded and carefully planned speculation discussed. Thank you. This is the end of the presentation.